Jim, I'm going to ask you, how many Christians realize that we've got a God who's always there for each one of us? In other words, all we've got to do is reach out. And he loves you.